Boogie, let's go racing.
My aunt starts on the pole tonight.
Let's see. 28 are gonna win it.
That's the high side. Rush is on the low side. 28's over the pole line.
Going on the highway.
Runs up against the wall. Just can't make the blow lane work. Push the ball a little bit. It's late for the back of the outside still. Such a good move off the top.
Yeah.
Jimmy Johnson's coming up beside him, gonna try. Oh, he touches the wall a little bit. Stay up high, can get past the 48.
I don't know.
Oh, yeah, he's gonna get the momentum going.
But we can't leave Jimmy Johnson out of this, man. What is it? Jimmy Johnson won here like 7 times. For sure, man.
He's gonna do a battle up front. Oh, we got loose.
Yeah.
Oh, no, Tasha came up. trying to get to the name. So Joey Logano's fighting for first.
Mm-hmm.
Well, 28 is coming. Mm-hmm. 28 is pitting. Dude's going in the pits. This is the final act. Take stage one. Took the stage one. First stage. Here's the restart, stage two. Loose there.
bounced it off the wall a little bit.
Yep.
Oh, touched it again. That car's getting squirrely right there. Goes around him. Brad Klowski has nowhere to go. This is the third caution. Show that replay. Right there, I think it's the 14 goes into the wall. Boom.
Oh boy.
28 goes flying through the air. Goes up. big one. Atlanta. Saved it. I win the second stage. In stage number two. Stage two. This turn and get squirrely. It's 27. And 27 goes for a slide. Oh, and so there's another car up on the top. I think that's number two. Oh, no, good one. Kenseth. Down in the grass a little bit, him and Truex Jr. slides up a little bit. He comes down on the 42. 42 goes for the slide. Like him and the 17 have contact there.
Yep.
14 hits the wall. He corrects and tries to go up. Collected the wall. Looks like it bounces off the wall and collects, I think, 78.
Yep.
Touched a little bit. Bounces off the wall, catches the 78. The 78 goes around. The lag don't work in that corner. Tired smoke. Moving up the ring. Can he win today's race?
No. Race is red.
Oh, two was smoking a tire and he was sideways. Saved it.
Coming around to the final lap.
Comes around the last turn. Jimmy Johnson just ain't got nothing for him. 28 wins. Here's your race result.
One win, eight playoff. Red Claw
third, 49 is Kurt Busch. Fourth, Jimmy Johnson has Notre Dame and 5 playoff wins. Busch is fifth. Danny Hamlin's sixth. Kyle Larson is seventh. Brian Bainer is eighth. Ricky Stenhouse is ninth. And Jimmy McMurray is tenth.
I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye, guys.